both gonna use the gray purple. And I have navy blue, rose, and gray purple, obviously.
I have turquoise, incense purple, and gray purple.
So we are going to start.
I'm gonna start with navy blue.
At least add like 2 drops. My purple is forming. And then tap it.
There's like a string in mine.
See? Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's what it looks like right now. Have little lines of each color.
Yeah.
Whoa, yours is so pretty.
And it should be dropping.
So you can see my rose, my blue, and my purple.
Yeah, and you can see my turquoise.
Oh my god, the turquoise is so pretty.
Yeah.
And if there's not enough color, then you can just add more. That's what I'm going to do.
Mm-hmm. Our math teacher is dancing gummy worms. Okay, so today we're going to make the dancing gummy worms challenge. So I think first we put in the big ones, like about 4 or 2. So, 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're gonna go to the big ones. I mean the small ones. So here's 1, 2, 3. Oh, does the bubble? And I'm gonna have to get another one. It's stuck together. 4. So it's not really starting to bubble a lot. Maybe I should add in some of the water. Like some from the spoon. Like get some water and add it in. Maybe like one more.
Okay.
Hey, they're at the... Whoa!
Don't pour it all in, okay?
Whoa!
It's gonna bubble like crazy. Oh, I can't believe that the meat show.
Meat show! Ooh, meal!
Yeah, this is gross. Disgusting us.
You can use your hands too if you need to.
Mm-hmm. Like, pick them out like this, Dodo. They're not starting to dance. Oh, they're dancing!
Leave some for the others, okay?
Okay.
Don't dump in the worms.
I'm just trying to add some so it could be a good collection. My gummy worm! This is like so gummy wormy. Yuck. Disgusting.
Alright, that's good.
Ooh, that's yucky. rubber pencil.
Let's paint them.
Yes, we're doing the rubber pencil. Whoa. It's not, no, it's not right now rubber. And
but if we use magic words, it will.
Yeah.
See? Abracadabra.
It's rubber?
Abracadabra.
And
no, it's not. See, I can't break it. Mm-hmm. And now abracadabra. Mm-hmm. It's rubber? Abracadabra. Mm-hmm. No, it's not. Mm-hmm. See, that's really actually a magic trick. But it's actually never was rubber. Because we did it very fast for our eyes. It looks like it's rubber, but really it's just normal wood. Because look, if I say azama, look, it's actually still broken, still wooden. I just do it like really fast, and it looks like it's rubber. Because it's not rubber. Because our eyes make it look like it. In the light, but it's actually not rubber. It's normal wood. See? We can even see it
and
as not rubber.
So I'll just do this.
And yeah, it's actually
and
not,
I'll do this.
You know that. Whoa.
And it's,
you can actually, this is an experiment you can actually do at home by doing the pencil trick. It looks like a worm to me. Yeah, actually it looks like a worm, not a pencil. A worm. Jumping up and down like doom, 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 doom.
I'll be showing you how I do it. So I just like to show people that it's bent. You probably would say, I got this from a store, and then you say, it's a bendable pencil. And you show them that it's not bendable right now. And then...
Today our magic trick is going to be volcano. Heavy.